preparations with olive oil. Today we are going to make paneer roll, and these are the four ingredients that are there. Capsicum, tomatoes, chilies, and this is the onion. You would have to do like this only because it will taste good.
Thank you.